This video shows a typical standard operating procedure, or SOP, for triple rinsing leafy greens at a small diversified produce farm.
Managing this post-harvest water is an essential part of reducing produce safety risks on the farm and achieving outstanding produce quality.
Food safety is an important issue for our customers. And you see the young families coming in here, and you want to make sure that they're getting clean, healthy produce.
This SOP, or standard operating procedure, scaled for processing about 100 pounds, prepares triple-rinsed, long-lasting, ready-to-eat salad greens with use of a sanitizer to reduce cross-contamination. Starting with clean and sanitized sinks, fill all three bays from left to right with potable water. Make sure compost buckets are in place for cold produce. As the bays are filling, add an EPA, FDA-approved sanitizer to the sink. Wear gloves when handling concentrated sanitizer. Add the amount recommended by the label and verify wash water concentration with an appropriate test strip. Be sure to have cleaned hands prior to handling produce. Dump tote of greens from the staging deck into the first bay sink.
All right, so when the greens come up in the morning, we go ahead, dump them into our first sink. Make sure to get all those extra greens out. We'll give our bucket a good rinse. You want to really tumble them in that first sink to make sure any debris that came up from the field is all going to be dropping out. The majority of it will be dropping out in that first sink for us. We're definitely looking for any foreign objects, pieces of grass, or even, you know, anything that comes up that doesn't look our top quality. This can go right into our compost bucket.
Lift greens with clean hands or clean strainer above the sink and gently shake for perhaps 10 seconds until the majority of the water has drained, and then transfer to the next bay on the right.
All of the greens are being pulled from the first sink to the second, all the way through till the third.
Using test strips as directed on the label, periodically verify that the sanitizer is an effective dose. As a best practice, record your sanitizer checks in a sanitation log. Replace this water whenever it gets too cloudy to see the drain plug. This happens usually about every 5 to 10 totes. From the third sink, transfer greens into a clean and sanitized tote on the right and let it drain for a few minutes on the sink or on the deck.
All right, so now that we've had our triple wash, our greens have had some time to drain. They're gonna head into our cooler, and they'll be in the cooler for a short amount of time before they're brought out for bulk sales.
They're fantastic. You can always count on them being really good and fresh. You come out of your way to get them.
So what you've seen here only takes a few seconds, really, and the results are priceless.
For a copy of this SOP, or for more information, visit our website. And thanks to Walker Farm for hosting.